let's study a simple method for constructing a regular octagon. The method involves inscribing a regular octagon in a given square. Consider the given square ABCD. Now we'll draw the diagonals AC and BA intersecting each other at O. Then, with A as center and AO as radius, draw an arc cutting edges AB and AD at point 2 and 7 respectively. Similarly, with centers as B, C and D and radius as AO, draw arcs to obtain remaining points. At last, we'll join the points 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8, 1, thus completing the octagon.